Thanks to AirDrop, transferring photos from iPhone to iPhone is incredibly easy. Whether it's an older iPhone to a newer iPhone, or you're with a friend and you want to send them the photo that you just took together, you can use AirDrop to send pictures in seconds. To transfer photos using AirDrop, first make sure that you have an iPhone 5 or later running at least iOS 7. If you do, then make sure that you have AirDrop turned on by swiping up on your screen to open Control Center. Then, tap on AirDrop and select either Contacts Only or Everyone. Then, to send pictures, open the Photos app and select the pictures that you want to send. Then, tap the Share icon in the lower left corner. Under Tap to Share with AirDrop, locate the person that you want to send the photo to and then tap their contact bubble. The recipient will receive a notification letting them know that you are trying to send them something via AirDrop. Once they tap accept, the photos will be added to their Photos app.
If you enjoyed this video tip and would like to see more, go to iPhoneLife.com/insider